3, 2, 1. Okay.
Hello, I'm Chef Kasajima. Today I'm going to show you how to make sun garden roll, roll sushi, one of our popular menu. So I hope you learn from my video. Are you ready? Let's start. Nori, Japanese seaweed, nori, one piece. Put water, then take rice. Rice, roll sushi is about, use about 110 to 120 grams. Okay, put like this. And then, make like this first. After that, like this. One, two, three. Other side, one, two, three. Okay? One, two, three. Okay. Nicely flat, same height. Okay, and then put sesame seeds. Sesame seeds. Use bamboo mat. Bamboo mat already put in the plastic wrap. Then become no stick to bamboo mat. Okay, turn another side. Put cucumber, Japanese radish pickles, takuang. Okay. And then avocado. Avocado cut half first. Ooh, it's soft. Okay, avocado, take the skin, seeds, then cut a little bit like this. Okay, then take out skin, then cut, one, two, okay, then put here, one, two. Okay, and then, now roll. Here you have to put the space. Okay? Now down like this. Here until here. A little bit press. A little bit press. Hold here. And down. Okay. Then here. Another side, also. Okay, press. Okay. Inside. Okay, now put salmon. Slice salmon. Then press again. Okay. All right, now cut. Okay, cut eight pieces, eight slices. One. Eight slices. After that, seal. Okay. Put the plate. Okay, fire. 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 Okay. And then this mentai sauce, mentaiko kotroe with mayonnaise. Okay, mentai sauce. Put center first. Me. And then this spoon. Like this. Fire again. Fire. And this one here make the nice seed color. Just now, roll sushi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Then, center put green leaf. Nicely. Then put center. Like a garden, that's why sun garden law. Okay. And then green red cabbage. Alright. Okay, and then tobiko. Put little bit. And then Japanese dressing, waffle dressing, put center. Okay, this is Sangha Zen Lord. Hope you can learn from my video.